make a first
strike. Silence that appendage destroyed. Move in and strike.
Is that it?
We got him. Let's move.
I'm in the zone. Let's plunge in.
Sign of Arena?
There!
That's Arena's.
She didn't fall off the cliff.
We need to check. Let's head down.
There you are. Thanks for clearing out the riffraff up there.
Sure. How's Arena?
I'll be fine. Doug already took care of all the key repairs.
All right, Doug!
Nah, I mean, come on. It's the least I could do. Especially while you were all busy up there kicking indigent asses, right?
You dropped this. You had us all worried, you know.
Thanks, Colonel.
Lieutenant!
Huh?
Look who decided to show up.
What? No, we split up looking for parts, and then next thing I know, got this SOS and...
And you're late, Gwyn.
And I'm late.
Cut him some slack. He must have really hauled it here with those stubby legs of his. It doesn't matter you weren't here first, Gwyn. I'm just glad you're here.
Well, sure.
I'm glad, too. Because now you can carry the lieutenant all the way back to the city for us.
Yes, sir.
Nice work out there. The reclaimers are going over the parts as we speak.
You'll let us know if anything comes of it, right?
You got it. I don't mind telling you. I'm a bit surprised your team found all the parts and rescued Arena. Maybe surprised isn't the word. More like disappointed in the other teams. Those slackers have a few thousand push-ups coming to them.
Don't be too hard on them. Doug and Gwyn both played a part in the rescue operation. If it wasn't for the two of them, Arena could have been in real trouble.
Doug? Okay, yes. Gwyn? Maybe not so much.
In any case, most of the credit is yours, Elma. But what else is new? Been that way since before we left Earth.
Doug was saying the same thing earlier. You really are something, Elma.
My team's effective. It's only because every single member is pulling their weight. Besides, it's going to take more than just a handful of heroes to win the war and cultivate this planet. Ultimately, the responsibility and the accolades all go back to the commander who unifies and leads the entire operation.
Well, that's true.
Which reminds me, why aren't you Blade Commander, Emma?
Yes, yes! Mustache Man can still have gainful employment as personal assistant to Tatsu.
Nah, not in this lifetime, potato skin.
Something wrong, Linley. Tatsu not hear any chopping. And Tatsu is dying of hunger. Linley doesn't want to be murderer, does Linley?
Oh, sorry. I'll whip something up here real quick.
He's right, Lin. You seem a little off today.
No, I'm fine. It's just... we detected a transmission loss in the Industrial District energy system.
You repaired that before, right? How much of a loss?
It crossed 5% yesterday.
That sounds well within safety tolerances.
Yeah, it is. It's not that so much. It's just, the upgrades I installed should be working better than that. It should have been a year till we detected any loss whatsoever.
Ah, so it's a mechanic's pride, is it? Sounds like a worthy mission. Why don't we go run some diagnostics?
Right.
But dinner!
Thank you. Now then.
Yes.
Am I right?
Hey!
Hmm? No, haven't noticed any transmission loss in the energy system recently.
But it's in the readings. Please, you have to check one more time.
Jargon flies over a very short head of Tatsu.
NLA used to be the residential area of a spaceship. We're standing in what was the outer wall. Since we no longer need positional thrusters, we rerouted that energy elsewhere. Now it travels from the main... Basically, it's leaking. Lin patched it up, but it's still leaking a little bit.
Ah, Tatsu knows all about leaking. Now Tatsu get it.
What is it? Ah, I guess it's been a while since you've seen Lin fix things instead of shoot them. Surprised? She started out as a full-time engineer, actually. Combat came later. I'm afraid we pushed her into it, but Blade needed the help. Back on the White Whale, Lin was a key part of the engineering team. During the crash, she stayed with the engines until the very last moment. Despite her age, no one can question her skill or dedication. If she says something's wrong with the system here, there is.
I finally pinned it down. It's a problem with the replacement part.
The one you installed before?
Right. Turns out it was made here in New LA. Unfortunately, the quality doesn't match the Earth-made parts we had on the White Whale.
I suppose it makes sense that it wouldn't.
But if we're lucky, A usable part may have landed somewhere in Starfall Basin.
If Linley say so, then Team Tatsu will go. Sooner friends fix leak, sooner Tatsu can eat.
Well, you all heard him. Guess we better get a move on.
Found the part. I'll swap it in right now.
Unreal. The loss is so low I can't even get a reading.
Dinner time!
You really are a wizard, Lin.
This will work for the time being, but is it enough?
Huh?
That part will eventually wear out, and then we'll be back to square one. I think it's too soon to consider this problem fixed.
But not too soon for dinner, right? Tatsu, fading. See? Bright light.
I understand your concern, Lin, but I think Tatsu's at his limit. What do you think? But there's a limit to parts from the White Whale. Once they're gone, that's it.
Exactly. This problem won't go away until we can manufacture better parts in New LA.
That would certainly make my life easier anytime something needs replacing.
What's kept us from doing that until now?
It's a resource issue, ma'am. Procuring proper materials on Mira has been harder than scavenging white whale parts. Three, in particular, are extremely scarce.
But if we found them, it'd make future maintenance a lot easier, right? So, yeah, maybe it has been too hard. But now Team Elma is on the case.
Your plan does make a lot of sense. All right, then. Let's go finish what we started.
Yes, friends, go! But after dinner?
Sorry, Tatsu. This is really important to me. But if you help out, I promise to fix you a feast.
Feast? For Tatsu? Tatsu agreed. Friends must find thingy that can help do stuff better. Hurry now! Go, Team Tatsu!
One tedious search later.
Huh?
way. Level up! I think even my cooking got better.
One up? One step.
Well,
so listen.
Huh.
so listen.
Well.
Well, thank you.
One jump later.
Really?
You really got them all? Wow. I guess everything I heard about you guys is true.
These will mean a nice boost in our manufacturing quality, right?
Absolutely. Now we'll never have to hunt for old parts again.
Another day, another step. Slowly but surely, we're building a sustainable future for ourselves on this planet. And it's all thanks to the dedication of people like you, Lin.
With the support of some very patient indigenous peoples, of course.
Dance? Oh, too hungry to dance.
All right, now it's time to build a sustainable future for Tatsu's stomach.
Lily put spring into Tatsu's